I'm going to talk to you about the quick analysis that's available to you in Excel. I have copied from a rental sheet here the amounts for renting certain pieces of equipment from a larger sheet, but I've put it on a separate sheet so that you can see it. So now what we're going to do is we're going to select these values, and for clarity's sake, I'm going to scroll up so you'll be able to see what I'm doing. Now you mouse over the fill handle and you get a dialog box, and let's click on that, and it's our quick access. Now, you don't have to commit to anything here. It's just a quick look at what you're doing. So now I can put coloring the data bars on there to see which one's higher. I can just mouse over these things and it all of a sudden changes to it for you. You can go by color. You can go by icon sets. You can go greater than or top 10%. Or you can clear all. And then the next thing you can do on this dialog box is you can go charts. You can look at what this information would look like in charts. You can pick which one you want. So there, that one's all right, and then there's this one, and then there's the line one, and the scattered. So you don't have to commit to anything. It's just a quick look at what you've got on your sheet. So now let's go to totals. So let's see what the sum is, and it produces a sum for you, and the average, and the count, and the percent of total, and running total, and it's all of the things that you want to know in a hurry. The table produces a table. Let's go to sparklines. So let's see what it looks like in sparklines. And the sparklines, it's not very clear. The columns, it's clear. Win-loss, it's not as clear. But this is a quick little thing that you can do just to look at your data before you commit to anything or make any charts, just to see what you're looking at. I find it very helpful. Please subscribe.